That was a hell of a deal. All right. My first live pack opening on stream. Wish me luck, guys. I haven't gotten shit so far. So let's do it. Give me a fucking epic pull. Yay. Let's go. Oh, God. Jesus Christ. That's fucking terrible. You like that tag thing is awesome, right? I like that. DeVries. He might sell. I gotta get something good, right? I mean, my best pull so far has been Matic. Mike Hill. Awesome. Chewboy would be happy. The song will sell. I got him last night, so. Right now is the time to open packs if you're gonna do it, because the values are, you're gonna get value out of your guys. Crescito. Okay. And shit so far. How about you guys? You get any good pulls? Well, besides XJ, who pulled fucking a legend already. Oh, nice. Oh, sick, dude. He's a good guy to rotate in at striker on my squad. Came up against him last night. He's, yeah. Oh, Valeri, I gotta keep him. There's a lot of players in this pack. Seems like no one's gotten good packs yet. I mean, obviously someone in the world has, but it's not me. Oh, Kovacic, nice, dude. He looks fucking solid. Look at those stats. 4-star skills, 4-star weak. It's good shit. And he has a strong link with Modric too, because they're both Croatian on the same team. That's good. The tagging thing makes it so much easier to get through, keep the stuff you want, right? Instead of having to hit so many buttons. Just give me a Messi. How about a Ronaldo? How about that? Roberto. Ah, what a troll. He might sell, though. Never know. So far, not good. So far, not good. Danilo. Yeah, he isn't worth shit. Man, I mean, you hardly even get rare players, dude. You know what I mean? It's like, damn, dude. Give me some fucking rare players. Oh, Clichy, nice. Now, why does it. See, I don't understand. Why does a non-rare guy pop up? Clichy, that's a good pull. They'll sell for sure. People love them some cliche. Oh, that's pretty good. He's not worth that much, though, huh? It always sucks to get a shitty inform. Ooh, nice. Oh, that's a nice kit. Oh, so's that. Wow. That Argentina kit's nice. You know, one thing I noticed last night, I was looking for the Brazil kits since I have all Brazil players. You can't sort by international, so you have to scroll through until you fucking find something and then compare to find the best price. Kind of a pain on the kits. Oh, that pack is fucking garbage there. Yeah, nice, dude. That's how you do it, man. We ain't new to this game, dog. That's not what I'm going. I don't want a guy from. You know, I'm actually going. The reason I'm leaving in a couple hours, I'm going to the Sac Republic training. And there's a guy that I know that I met through mutual friends. He's actually the coach for the Indian national team for soccer. And, oh, Christ, this is terrible. Ooh, I got a hunter card. Nice. But he's in town with my local team, so I'm going to go meet up with him, have lunch, have a beer and stuff. But he wants tips on Madden. He likes Madden, so he's the one that gave me that Raiders ticket for, ooh, Diouf. 90 pace. Let's go. Men's National? You could search kits that way? On the market? I didn't see that. It's kind of a cool kit. It's got a smiley face on it. Oh yeah, on web app. Yeah, the web app's different than the console, though. Don't forget that. Did you guys also notice that Liga de Brazil is not on Foothead? And one thing I don't like about Foothead this year is that it only has the price ranges and not the average price, so you don't really know what the average price is, you know what I mean? It just shows you the range, which kind of sucks. Jesus, these players are fucking garbage, man. Come on, give me something. Fuck. Fucking terrible. Andy Carroll. Headers OP. I'm definitely going to be streaming this weekend. My wife's out of town, so I'll be streaming tonight probably. Maybe during the day tomorrow. Ah, wow, Perea's non-rare, huh? Really? Oh, and he's in some shitty league now, too. Ooh, look at this guy. He's in a shitty league, too, but he might sell. They really need to add average price. I'm going to send Dan a message and ask him if they're working on it, because otherwise you got to do the research on your own on the console or web app, and it's kind of tough to figure out. Ooh, Draxler's non-rare, too. That's pretty insane. Guy's a really good player in real life. I'm really shocked he's... We're about halfway through the points here. Got anything good yet. And when I saw the Porto badge, I was, wow, look at this guy. Huh. Never heard of that guy. There's some pretty cool kits, too. Have you guys seen them? Like the rainbow kit? I really like it. G Joey Barton the cunt. Little catalyst action, nice. You don't seem to pull stadiums that often in packs, if you guys notice that. They're pretty rare. Especially the good ones. Coquelin. Oh yeah, he'll sell for sure. He's one of their transfers, right? Usain Ciro. Oh yeah, I know the one you're talking about. Yeah. It's like shit brown or whatever. Yeah. I mean, basically, there's your consumable packs, you know what I mean? It's pretty fucking bad. I don't know why they made them so bad. Maybe they're bumping it up again, because he's still kind of rare. So, they know before we know, like, what's gonna happen, you know what I mean? So, 70 rated for silver goalkeeper. Hey. I knew he was going to be sought after playing in the beta. The other thing is Diekmeyer and Piszczek. Oh, Luke Shaw, rest in peace, dude. Rest in pieces to your leg. That's going to be the only card we see for him this year. That's really unfortunate. Hate to see that. United fans devastated. Oh, Diego Costa or Douglas Costa? Yeah! Sterling! Finally! He's worth a shit ton, dude. He's going for a lot. You know who's really a lot, though? Is fucking De Bruyne. That kid's price is crazy, dude. Sterling's my best pull today. In the beta, he was a cam, though. Routledge. Okay. The Irish kit. The Celtic kit. Yeah, that's... I mean, the guy didn't mean to do it, obviously, but... Yeah, I'm selling Sterling right on. Should I keep him and sell him later? Oh, Rodriguez. He's pretty solid. He's always a good player in the game. Oh, healing. I keep healing. Alright, two more packs, guys. This has not gone well. I mean, Sterling was good. That's a good pull, but... Can I get an Neymar? Sell him? Yeah, maybe you're right. Big Gomez. Oh, Sanchez is always solid. Yeah, you're right. All right, last regular pack. One rare, and it'll be in form Ronaldo. Kramer. Hey, the Zerati kid.